always into something. Doing something bad, acting like they did nothing. Well, here's a little story about a homie named Frankie. Had another little homie that was down for hanky-panky. Sorta like Spanky, and a thoughtful little rascals. Doing what they do and getting away without a hassle. Like going to the schoolyard for gelay passes the class. Cutting in lunch lines, leaving other students last. Or strolling to the movies to see a rated R. When moms dropped them off, they swore E.T. would be the star. Still, it was an issue that just could not be ignored. Taking tapes at 45s from the local record stores. Being good kids to them was nothing but baloney. Cause this is what you do when it's you and your homie. Homies. Sometimes sad, sometimes bad, but better had one. I wouldn't change it for a thing, cause it's priceless. Your homies, are you down? Yep, can I get a right? Just as kids, we saw and we did when most kids never did. Took my first switch, chilling at my homies' crib, searching for ways so that we can get president. Life was hard being a product of my residence. But me being the youngest, I had to stay strong. Moms was my teacher, cause pops was already gone. In the streets doing my own thing, living in the body of, but I never gave pain. Coming up was a must, growing up with who I grew up. I found out just who I could trust. Me, myself, and I'm not fucking like a phony. I'm true to the game and I'm down with my homies. Hey, I tell you something. Hanging with my crew doesn't really mean nothing. Blabbing when I get off tour, doing my songs. You gonna wanna kick it? Well, listen up here, homes. It goes way back before you ever knew me. I hung with my friends and not male groupies. Just goes to show everybody where I'm coming from. AOT, break them off, son. So many people wanna hang now that I'm in the rap game. They say that they're down and they don't even know my name. Yo, I can say that I got many friends. But a homie is true, through and through, until the end. And ain't a damn thing changed. We're still hanging in the hood and doing the same thing. Cause I ain't one to be a phony. I'm still true to the game and I'm down with my homie.
Hey, Chief.